got my first barbel in the net, and it's a good one, real good one. And that's on the exploitative lead method. I've had 5 chub, and I've just nailed this barbel, and I've had 1 bream on the downstream rod, but that's on feed on the normal conventional tactics. So it just shows you how good this method actually is. I'm going to change the other rod onto it now, just to muck in this. Here we go, bottom lip. There we go, that's on a 16mm dubby on the lead method. There we go, long length of fluorocarbon, about 6 foot, can't go wrong. Brilliant. Well chuffed for this, it's another double. That's a lovely fish. It's very nice, long, heavy fish. I don't know how big this one is, but wow, it's heavy. I think it's going over 13. Lovely, lovely fish. 12, 13. Oh, wait now. I'll rest it first. It's important to do that. You'll probably see a lot of these videos, and you think, oh, after he's done this, he's going to weigh it, he's going to take pictures. No, I don't have to fish out that long. As soon as this has done this video, straight back in the water recovering. So it's very important you do not leave them out for long, because it's summer, low oxygen levels, they're just gonna die. So I'll get this back in the water, and we'll get it weighed after.